Dear Mafaz, please tell me what you did yesterday.
Yesterday I got up early in the morning at 7 o'clock. Then I fresh up. Moreover, I changed my clothes. Then I went to mosque and at 8 o'clock to read the Quran. After that, I come home. I came home at 10 o'clock. Then I did my homework. After that, I ate lunch. Additionally, I went to tuition at 3:30 p.m. Then attended tuition classes. Then I had attended my spoken English batch. After that I came and I rest for few minutes.
Rested.
Moreover, I ate dinner. Then I slept.
Very nice for you.